He does most of his damage even as a rusher, starting as an off-the-ball linebacker.
Cowboys going to get to the 13. Third and long. Pressure coming. Prescott unloads. Hooks. Long way to go. And he is not going to get there. And this penalty is taken down. Maybe the horse collar there. Xavier Woods in on the tackle. Let's see if they flag him.
Yeah, it's either a face mask or horse collar. He definitely got pulled back kind of awkwardly. Take a look. I think he got both. I think he got his face mask with his left hand and a horse collar with his right hand, and kind of had their choice there. But just third and long.
Third and 19.
Make a secure tackle, force
a
field.
There are two fouls on the play, both by the defense, number 25. Personal foul, face mask, number 25. The penalties decline. Personal foul, horse collar tackle, also on number 25. Half the distance to the goal. Automatic first down.
So officially a horse mask on Xavier Woods.
I'll be honest. You know how they have like scoregamis, weird. I'm not sure if I've ever seen simultaneous face mask horse collar called on the same guy at the exact same time. That might be a first. We might have to